Alevilik öyle yadsınacak, karşı olunacak bir sistem değil. Kendi içinde İslam'ı çok iyi savunan, samimi Müslümanlarla oluşan bir birliktir. Dolayısıyla Aleviliğe karşı bir düşüncesi Müslümanların olamaz zaten. Kardeşidir, onların dostudur. Alevilik ayrı bir şey değildir. Çünkü Hazreti Ali'yi sevmedir. Hazreti Ali'yi sevme üzerine kurulu bir
The
sistem.
Alevi creed is not a system
Zaten
which can be
bütün
ignored or
Müslümanlar
opposed.
Hazreti Ali'yi
It is
severler.
also an Islamic
Kendine
school,
severler. Çok iyi
madhhab.
severler.
For example, within a neighborhood,
Yine
an Alevi should
olay
be
burada
greeted
aynı
with
yere geliyor.
respect. He should be
Sevgi,
treated with
şefkat,
respect.
merhamet, anlayış,
But this is not a
olumluluk,
favor. It shouldn't be
yaklayıcı
done as a
olma.
favor. It should be
Mesela
done
bir
because
Alevi
they deserve
bir
it. The
mahallede
freedom of Alevi
saygı
citizens, their
gören
freedom of worship, their freedom of
karşılandığında
life should be supported
ona
as well as
saygı
respected.
göstermeli. Onu
If this
yani
is
burada
done,
lütuf değil
then no
yalnız.
problem will
Lütuf
arise for any Alevi.
hak ettiği için. Alevi vatandaşların özgürlüğüne, ibadet
I love
özgürlüğüne,
Ja'faris, I
yaşam
love
özgürlüğüne
Alevis, I also love
hem destek
Bektaşis,
bulunmaları
I
hem
also
saygı
love
duyuyorlar.
Wahhabis.
Bunu
They're all my
yaşadığında
brothers.
hiçbir sorun
Each has
olmaz.
their own particular
Bir
form of
Alevi için.
piety. They're all
Ben
committed in love
Rabbim'de
to
de
Allah, to
seviyorum.
religion. We have
Alevilerin de
always lived
seviyorum.
together in
Bektaşileri de
harmony with the
seviyorum.
confines of the Ottoman
Vahabilerin de hep
Empire.
onlar benim
We
kardeşim.
have always been
Hepsi
living
Alevi.
closely
Hepsi Alevi.
connected with
Hepsi
Alevis,
Alevi'ne
Bektaşis, Ja'faris.
aşkla,
We are all
muhabbetle bağlı
members of the same
olmuşlardır.
nation. We are
Bu
all a
insanlar
part of the nation
Bektaşilerin
of
hep
Islam.
beraber
We are
beraber
all
yaşadık
Turks,
biz.
thanks to Allah. This is why it's not right to
Bektaşilere,
consider us
Alevilere,
as a
Ceferilere
part.
yaşadık.
All
Hepimiz
should be appreciated in love.
aynı milletin içindeyiz. Hepimiz
Because we
kardeşiz.
all worship the one
Allah'ın
and only Allah.
onun
We
için
have the same book
böyle
and we
ayrı
turn to the
ayrı
same Kıbla.
değerlendirmek doğru
Direction
olmaz.
we face praying
Hepimiz
during
sevgiyle
Salah.
bakmak lazım. Çünkü
What more
Allah'ımız
could
bir,
we want?
Rabbimiz bir,
Let's
kutbumuz
strengthen
bir.
our brotherly ties.
Daha ne
We are
isteyelim?
all brothers,
Kardeşim,
whether
babalarımız
rightist,
bizlerin
leftist,
varisi,
Alavi or Sunni.
çoğulcu,
We are children
Alevi
of this
bütünün
fatherland.
vatandaşıyız.
Allah has
Hepimiz
granted every one of us
bu vatanın
different traits and different
evlatlarıyız.
thoughts.
Allah
It's a
hepimize
creation of
ayrı
Allah.
özellik,
This
ayrı
doesn't require
yükümlülüğümüz
us to
olarak
be
değil,
against one
Allah'ın bir
another.
yaratması
Let's live in this beautiful
bu
homeland of
birbirimize
ours,
farklı olmamız
united in love,
gerekmez.
peace and brotherhood.
Sevgi içinde,
We are
saygı
in
içinde,
possession
kardeşlik
of the most
içinde
beautiful country in the
kendi
world and
memleketimizde
of
yaşayalım.
fertile and
Dünyanın en
beautiful
güzel
grounds.
memleketi,
Allah has
çok
blessed
bereketli
us with it.
topraklarımız
Elhamdülillah.
var.
Praised be
Allah
to
bize
Allah.
lütfetmiş. Bizim Türkiye'mizin insanları çok sevgi doludur.
The people of Turkey are
Sevgiden,
all
dostluktan,
full of love.
kardeşlikten
They
şiddetle
enjoy
haz
love,
alırlar.
friendship,
Ama bir
brotherhood in a deep manner.
sevgisizlik
But a
hakim.
kind of
Yani böyle
lovelessness
sanki
has taken root, as if some
kavgaya
people
daha açık,
adopted
şüpheye
spirit
daha açık,
litigiousness,
sanki birbirlerine
incredulity,
oh olsun
gloating over.
demekten zevk
Let's
alan
pull
bir
ourselves together at
ruha girdi bir
once.
kısmı.
We are brothers. We live in
Hemen
a very,
toparlandı.
very beautiful country.
Kardeşiz.
That is,
Çok
it
güzel
is
bir ülkede
exquisitely
yaşıyoruz. Yani
beautiful.
nefis bir
Let's
ülke.
get attached to each other with love
Sevgi
and
bayını,
friendship.
birbirimize dostluk
It
bayını
doesn't matter
severek
whether someone is rightist or
fark etmez.
leftist.
Sağcı olabilir, solcu olabilir.
Especially the Alevi-Sunni, this
Özellikle
unity is
Alevi-Sunni
inglorious.
ayrımı yani
It's
tüm
not
bir
possible to
rezalet.
define the
Yani burada
hatred and
meydana
anger
gelen
which ensues from this
kin ve
unity.
öfke kim yapıyorsa
Because
yumuşak,
our
kim
Allah is the
yapıyorsa
same,
bu
our
takdiri
book is the
biliyorsunuz.
same, our
Çünkü
prophet is the
Allah'ımız
same,
bir,
our
kitabımız bir,
Kıbla
peygamberimiz
is the
bir,
same.
kitabımız bir.
It
Yani
is
inanılır bir
unbelievable.
dünya bu.
Let
Cennetlerin
them have
peygamberlerin
assembly
hayali
houses,
gibi
places
yaşasınlar,
of worship.
isteyen
Let
olsun
them
yani
live like
baskı
they
etmek.
please. Let them read the
İslam
holy book
saygıya
like they
uymak.
please. Oppression doesn't go
Yani
with
örneğin
respect to humanity.
açsın
Let
mesela
the people open assembly
harbette Allah'ı
houses.
anıyorlar
They
hepsi.
remember Allah in these houses. It's very
Muhabbet
nice.
yine Hazreti
They
Ali
talk about
isminden
the love of
bahsediyorlar.
Hazreti Ali in these
Sohbet ediyorlar. Yani
houses.
dinsizlik
They engage in
muhabbeti geçmiyorlar.
conversations together. It's
Allah'tan
not
yakın
as if they
imanlar,
are talking
peygamberler,
about atheism or having no faith.
peygamberimizin
They
nesline
talk about
muhabbeti,
Allah,
12 imamdan,
religion,
Türk
faith,
kanımızın
Prophet sallallahu aleyhi ve
en güzel
sellem, line of our Prophet
yerinde olan,
sallallahu aleyhi ve
ruhumuzun en
sellem,
güzel yerinde
the
olan
12
insanlarız.
imams. The 12
12
imams are
imam.
our soul. They are
Onlar
very
bizim
dear
canımız
to us.
ciğerimiz.
They talk
Onların
about
başarıları,
them.
onların
They have made
isimlerini
pictures of
Türkiye'de
them and
resimlerine
placed them all
yazmışlar.
around. These are nice
Yani bunlar
things.
güzel
There is
şeyler.
nothing to become uneasy
Bunlarla
about.
nasıl olacak bir şey
Nothing
yok.
to be done but to embrace
Öyle
them.
bir
This issue
kucaklama,
can be
öyle
solved
bir
with a
dostluk
friendly
anlayışı
attitude
kimse
and
yaşıyor
approach.
Alevi deyince neyi
What do you think of
ne düşünüyorsun?
when you hear the
Aklımıza
word
ne geliyor
Alevi?
Alevi deyince?
İlk önce söyleyeyim bir kere ben Hazreti Ali'nin soyundayım. Onun manevi evladıyım.
Let me first of
Torunu
all
eyvallah.
say that I
Torunun
belong to the progeny of Hazreti Ali.
Hazreti
I
Hasan
am his
soyundan
spiritual
Hazreti
child.
Ali'ye bağlanıyorum.
I am his grandchild.
Seyit.
I pertain to the arm of
O yüzden
Hazreti
zaten
Hasan.
Aleviyim.
Going back to Hazreti Ali,
O yönüyle
I am a
Aleviyim.
Seyyid.
Ama
For that reason, I am Alevi. I am an
yani
Alevi
kendi
in that
kabileleri
sense.
Aleviydiler.
But I know the Alevis well.
Hacı
My
Bektaş'ta gitmiş
brother-in-laws were
kaldığım
Alevi.
süre
I went
Irak'ta
to
orada
Hacı
kalmıştım.
Bektaşi Veli. I stayed there for about a week. I stayed in an Alevi home. I know Alevis. As far as I know, the Alevi creed aims at being a mature, virtuous and wise person. Perfect person. Yes, perfect person.
Gösterişçi değil de derinliği esas alan bir görüştür ve güzel bir görüştür.
Yani bir not ostentatious, it's a nice point of view which values depth.
Kur'an'ın bir yorumudur.
That is, it's a nice interpretation of Islam, an interpretation of the Quran. There are many interpretations of Quran which are more beautiful than the other. This is one of those very beautiful interpretations. Truly, when talking to Alevis, particularly people above middle age, what I saw there was that their maturity, depth, humane beauty, spiritual beauty are all amazing. They are compassionate, mature. Their sense of mercy is high. Yes, their sense of mercy is high. They consider events in a moderate way. They are far removed from extremism. They possess an amazing moral beauty. That's what I saw. Closely tied to love. That is, for instance, also very surprising. Love for animals, such a grace, I mean such a grace from the heart. Indeed, very beautiful in this sense. When are we, Alevi brothers and Sunni brothers, going to act together? What are the reasons for this disunity? What do you think? We are already together. One should take no notice of anybody who says such things. Alevis are the lions of Allah. They are our soul brothers, whom we love very much. Alevis are very brave and strong. They are passionate, they are trustworthy, like all of our people. People talking against them should not be taken seriously. It's not important when three or five people appear saying such things. These are anyhow people who have no tie with religion, with Islam. Alevis are pious in the utmost. They love Allah very much. They love our Prophet and feel a deep affection for the Ahlul Bayt. They have great love for Ahlul Bayt, for Hazrat Ali, for Imam Hassan and Imam Hussein. Definitely. They're beautiful people living in that enthusiasm, who feel love for the Mahdi, are passionately waiting for his coming. They are our soul brothers. There is no problem at all. Our Alevi brothers are a boon for Turkey, a boon for the Islamic world. There is no problem at all. Don't take notice of these people who are against Alevis, inshallah. Alevis are admirers of Hazret Ali. They are our lions, admirers of the Rasulullah, and they are brave and strong, and they are pure Turks, mashallah. They are people who live the spirit of Turkishness, the character of Turkishness, which they obtained from Islam. I mean, it's an important weapon to be able not to allot importance to something. Every impertinent action should be countered with love. Yes, sir, we have another message from our Alevi brothers. It says that I visited your website www.alevilerkardesimizdir.com. It's been prepared very nicely. He says that only you can establish brotherhood between Alevis and Sunnis. There is such a wish. I will be one of those who will conduce to that brotherhood, inshallah. He asks, what your advice would be to Alevis? What can they do? Alevis should increase their love and enthusiasm they have for Hazrat Ali and for the Prophet of Allah. We know that they already have deep affection for our Prophet. They have strong love for our Prophet and his companions. Let them continue on this path with this love, inshallah. Let them pray Allah for the appearance of the Mahdi alayhi salam, for the coming of Jesus alayhi salam, inshallah. They will see the realization. We have another message from our Alevi brothers. First of all, the Alevi creed is committed to Hazrat Ali and Hazrat Muhammad with love. They are the lovers of Allah. They turn with the love of Allah. They play the saz, traditional stringed instrument, with the love of Allah. They sing with the love of Allah. Some people want to destroy that love and then talks about the Alevi creed. If there is no love, there can be no Alevi creed. The Alevi creed means love. Love means the Alevi creed. Our nation is very good-natured. Our nation is easygoing, modest. Our people do not like commotion. The Turkish nation has lived Islam in a perfect way since the Ottoman times. Turkish nation is very noble, very reasonable. You mentioned the Alevi-Sunni disunity. Let Alevis imagine there are many Hazret Ali's, many Hazret Ebu Bekir's around themselves. Let Sunnis imagine that there are many Hazret Ebu Bekir's and Hazret Ali's. Was there a conflict between Alevis and Sunnis in the days of Hazret Ebu Bekir and Hazret Ali? There are many Hazret Ebu Bekir's and Hazret Ali's everywhere. We embrace each other. We are brothers. In no way is there such a problem. Let them, the ones who try to separate Alevis and Sunnis, do whatever they can. They cannot do anything. Alevis are brave. They are men of integrity. They are all like lions. These people are the cement of Turkey. They are pure-blood Turkish. Let me tell you this as an extra information about them. Alevis are very strong and upright. Our Sunni brothers are like that too. They are very fastidious, as are the Alevis. There is no disunity between us. It is not even necessary to reply to such words. Let everyone say what they want. Alevis are wonderful people. They have great love for Allah, for the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and Hazrat Ali. In the time of the Mehdi, all madhhabs will be abolished and an understanding of religion will be established as it was in the time of the companions, and it will be purely compatible with Quran again. But the Mehdi is not going to enforce this. He will bring it as a model and people will conform willingly. All madhhabs are beautiful. When I was a child, disagreeable things were said about the Alevis, but they are perfect, noble people. The Jafaris as well as the Alevis are marvelous people. This is a game of the devil, which the Mehdi will obliterate from the root.